Many in Brazil were looking and watching what was happening in the United States back in 2020. And a lot of these far right groups in the aftermath of the October Brazil elections, many of them, I think, looked to what happened in the United States in a way for inspiration. But instead, they were hoping to draw the military out to potentially intervene and then reinstate Bolsonaro as president.